Look, guys, I got new Thomas at Walmart yesterday. Of course, you might have seen in my video that I uploaded, which is called The New Thomas.